I have been corrupted by life, by circumstance, and by my own foolishness.
And that's what makes us who we are. We are all searching for that one moment when the music captures our soul. We live for the music. We die for our music. And that's what makes us who we are.
These things trouble me the most. I want to be pure, but I fall so short. Corrosion, rust, death, and failure haunt my every breath and step, and yet I live and write while corrosion bites.
And that's what makes us who we are. We are all searching for that one moment when the music captures our soul. We live for the music. We die for our music. And that's what makes us who we are.
While corrosion bites, it shows there's some strength in me. While corrosion bites, it shows there's some strength in me. Possibly, maybe, decidedly, I will persist.
that comet is eventually.
To the big show.
Okay, so last week I had to travel to San Jose on business. I called about three hotels. They didn't have anything. Apparently there was a Macworld convention going on or something, but I did call a hotel that had a room for me. I didn't know at the time it was a haunted hotel. I mean, I should have guessed it was a haunted hotel, because the minute I walked in, there was a huge portrait of this woman named Mary. She was the matriarch of the family that owned the mansion that was the hotel before it was renovated and it turned into this haunted hotel. Now, Mary, she was a spiritualist.
To the big show.
She held seances in one of the parlors. I found myself in one of the parlors. There was a little spinet. A pretty little spinet with wood and mother of pearl overlay. It was a little bit out of tune, but I played it anyway. But the melody that played, it wasn't my melody. He told me that one night he was walking up on the third floor. Now, nobody stays up on the third floor. They don't, have rooms for guests on the third floor, but they have stuff up on the third floor, offices and whatnot up on the third floor.
The big show.
And at 10 o'clock at night, when he was there all by himself up on the third floor, because, the offices and stuff are closed at 10 o'clock at night, the lights went out, because the lights automatically go out on the third floor at 10 o'clock at night to save energy. So Peter was up there on the third floor working by himself at 10 o'clock at night. The lights go out. He's by himself, and all of a sudden on the other side of the door, he hears some knocking.
That's the problem.
That's what Peter told me.
The big show.
Denise told me at 3 o'clock in the morning, the phone in her room rang. Just saying.